Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and this is the special day of the jewelry shoot that we shot with Kunal, Shrenu, Aneri and Subha. It happened in January 2021 and I'm uploading it now because it took forever for me to edit it. So, but do enjoy it. That's my makeup dada. He was also with us in Ishq Baaz, Hair Didi. They made us look so pretty.
Hi.
Ashmika, why are you hiding?
Hi, Zui.
Oi.
Hi, Subha.
Hi.
You're looking so pretty.
Thank you.
Hi, Tanmay.
Now she's excited.
Tanmay is also lost with Zui.
Oh,
hi, Marty.
Oh my god.
Okay. Hi. Hey, Aneri.
Hello. Hi.
So, Priya.
Okay.
Not
interested.
Not interested at all. I'm making my own content. Yeah, just look there.
Fancy
to go on
this.
Yeah.
Yeah, really. Finally, I got you in my frame.
Yes, I've been running
away. Yeah. Hi, guys.
क्या करूँ मैं इतनी सुंदर हूँ वहाँ भी बताओ क्या करूँ
मर जा
मैं कुछ बोलना चाहती हूँ बट वो नहीं बोल सकती So this before the shoot hasn't even started, but you know, we being we first want to click our selfies together and then we started with the shoot and the shoot was awesome. Well, Subha came first. She got ready quickly and she started with the shoot. She also had to leave early because of some work. So yeah, looking very pretty there, Subha.
So that's our lovely jewelry designer, Sunita Gupta.
How are you so pretty? Okay, tell us your fitness routine.
My fitness routine?
Yeah. Like, what do you do?
I work out 2 hours in a day.
And
yes.
Oh, no wonder. See, she has so many gym equipments all around. No wonder. Yeah. And eating?
Okay, yeah, I do control a lot of my carbs. I am trying to go gluten-free. And very low on milk products.
Right. So the good basic that we should take care of.
Good.
So then that's how you'll get that hot pot. Well, I love the color of my lehenga. I just loved it. So, Tanmay, my photographer, he was doing his job, but then I was clicking from my own phone as well, you know, my own content that I wanted to make. So I was doing that and Tanmay was doing his own job as well. The makeup was superb. I love natural light, you know, I love shooting in sunlight. It is hot, but then I love that feel. So a photo shoot looks easy, but it's not easy at all. There are n number of poses you have to give. You have to sometimes give smiling face or a straight face, and that too, imagine you're shooting all that in non-AC in full heat. But you know, you have to give a pleasant face, or you have to sometimes give the perfect expression for the photographer. And then goof ups happen like this sometimes. Shrenu also looked adorable in her bridal dress and jewelry. Who is the bride? Oh my god. Ali, Dada, kya makeup kiya hai? Shadab, Dada. Very good. Well, as you guys can see, we had already started to feel the heat, but we were shooting with our friends and with full makeup on, we were still loving it. Making videos, content, reels,
doing anything, just dancing, singing around. Of course, I cannot make you hear the songs, the Bollywood songs. It will give me a copyright. Aneri looked spectacular. I think out of all of us, I think Aneri looked the best. Her lehenga, her hair, she was killing it. So while doing this photo shoot, I got a feel that, you know, as if we are in that reality show, there's this international show, you know, where all the models come, the supermodel show, and they shoot together and they do the photo shoot. So I almost felt like that, you know, as if we are in that reality show. Okay, so I have to tell you the other side of the picture also. About the photographer, it is very difficult for the photographer, the whole team also, because they are also in heat, you know, and making the picture look the best. Sometimes Tanmay had to stand on the chair or the table to take the perfect shot. I had to suck my tummy in, you know, we both actually, Shrenu and I both had to suck our tummy in so that, you know, we give the best picture. And Priya, who did the styling for us, she did an amazing job. As you can see, the jewelry is looking beautiful, beautiful. It's making us look so pretty. Priya was doing multiple jobs. See, she's holding reflector and other things also, taking care of our hair, our makeup. Bharti was also on her toes that day. Bharti and Sunita ji, Ashmika, her daughter, they took really good care of us at the shoot. And we had fun. We had a lot of fun. Kunal Jai Singh looked so royal in the attire. And I think he also just killed it with the pictures, with the look, and he's reduced so much weight. I think we all did a fab job. That's the main core team behind the shoot, smiling pretty. And that's, of course, Ashmika and Mr. Gupta, very sweet Mr. Gupta. We had all bizarre fun. I think it was his last shot. It was Shrenu's also last solo shot. There's music behind going on, so I can't make you hear what she's saying. And that's a surprise entry by Kunal. I was actually shooting just, you know, myself. I think Bharti is shooting or Aneri is shooting. It was my camera and I was just shooting my own videos. And Kunal made a surprise entry. And this was just an impromptu thing that we did in slow motion. And I think it has come out pretty well. We look good. And we've got some amazing videos, some amazing photographs. It was superb fun shooting this slow-mo video with him. So when something like this happens, you know, you just have to improvise with the scene that's happening for a good shoot, for a good scene. You know, you just don't have to stop and say, oh my God, what is this? What is happening? You just have to go with the flow and give the right expression and give the right shot. Of course, in the end, we goofed around and, you know, I wanted to spoil his hair. And he's doing the SRK pose.
Now you hack it. It's live.
श्रेनु वॉन्टेड टू मेक द स्पेशल रील विद जोई. क्या करूँ मैं, मर जाऊँ अन. एंड जोई, आई फॉरगॉट टू इंट्रोड्यूस जोई. जोई वॉज द क्यूटेस्ट क्यूटेस्ट पर्सन ऑन द शूट. एंड लुक एट हर, शी इज सो प्रिटी. थैंक्स टू हर शी वॉज अराउंड, वी हैड मोर फन. And finally came the last shot of the evening. As you can see, the sun has gone down and we look all tired and, you know, we want to get done with the shoot. And Tanmay here is trying to take a slow-mo a shot of us. After the shoot also, we had so much fun. We had a blast. We had an amazing party. I don't have any footage of that.
Hi, Mansi.
Hi.
So, you're looking lovely, first of all.
Thank you.
How was your experience wearing Sunita Gupta jewelry?
Well, you can see. It's beautiful. The jewelry is beautiful and the whole makeup, getup, lehengas. I think jewelry is enhancing it to double. You know, like if we are 50% right now, with jewelry we're looking like 150-200%.
Guys, if you love the video, do share my video. Subscribe to my channel, Mansi Srivastava. Press the bell icon and I'll see you all very, very soon again.